Are they one of the finest modern-day exponents of counter-attacking football for us, Uruguay?
Probably predominantly, but they're one of the finest modern examples now of versatility. I've seen them play every way possible. I've seen them chase games, seen them take the lead and sit back, seen them take the lead and go again. I just think they're an incredibly smart football culture. They know the game well, and more than that, they're recognised and respected around the world for their mental resolve and for their heart and what goes into their shirt. That's the famous part of the Celeste, is that the players are expected to fight for the shirt, but they fight with real brains in terms of the way they approach it as well. The thing about Uruguay, I think in the end for me, that sums them up, is that they never beat themselves. A lot of nations beat themselves. When they get under pressure, or when they get in the lead, or the players combust internally, or there's all sorts of things in different cultures which affect them, right? Uruguay never beat themselves. Mm. Everyone knows that when you go and play them, you're going to have to beat them, because they are tough. They are tough mentally, they're tough physically, and they can play football. I think one of the things that will most please the Charrúas today is the fact they got the Fair Play Trophy, because back in the 80s and early 90s, they were started to be seen as overly cynical and aggressive, at times brutal, because there's a physical nature to their game. They're a very small nation sandwiched between Brazil and Argentina, so they're always battling against the odds, right? They've got 200 million north and 44 south. So, you know, they have this mentality of having to fight, but they went a little bit too far in the search for success. Now Tabárez has brought them back and said, no, we go back and play football again. Yes, we'd be tough when we need to, but they were far from brutal. They were just top quality. They've got strikers now who are genuinely among the best in the world. Luis Suarez, one of the top 10, and they are one of the finest football nations in history.